All right, so today we're making an arbor. Show you a nice, easy way to do this. A lot of fun. We're kind of making a little tunnel back through the woods here. And see, got 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna use some of these smaller trees. And all I'm doing is taking small saplings that are got some nice flex to them. Dig yourself a hole, post hole digger. Drop you some rocks down in there. Then we're just gonna pack all the dirt in real tight. And we're gonna bend all these together, lash them, and make an arch. And I'm just giving it a good old foot packing. And you wanna make sure you put the rocks on the side that you're trying to bend it, so that way it has something to push against and doesn't just, you know, push through the dirt.
All we're gonna do now is get the tops together and lash them and try to get that arch shape that you're looking for, or whatever shape you want. All right, now that we got everything tied up at the tops, then we are ready to start putting in our cross pieces to kind of stiffen everything up and also give your plant something to climb up on, you know? So. Got the first three cross sections done, and you're just going to continue that all the way up. And I actually just hooked mine onto trees up there to make it nice and tall and kind of utilize everything. And then you'll be able to have this sweet tunnel and be able to grow plants all up along the side right there.